These are groups of clouds that appear to be small and round, and they typically develop on the base of the anvil, which is the top of the thunderstorm. Sometimes can be at around 50 to 60,000 feet above the ground. The name Amadis derives from the Latin name mama, which means udder or breast, and this is kind of the characteristic shape that this cloud would take. The reason why Mimonis clouds look so different is because sometimes the strength of the thunderstorm is different, sometimes the air is descending in pockets differently across, say, the western or northern side of that thunderstorm. But again, typically we would see these Mimonis clouds as the thunderstorm threat has passed, and you're going to look at it from the backside with that beautiful sunset shining, that orange glow on it. Mimonis clouds form as a thunderstorm develops and hits the top of the troposphere, which is the tropopause. That's where weather happens here on Earth. But as that moisture spreads out along the tropopause, it begins to descend in pockets. And as it descends, now there are a lot of theories out there, but as it descends, it begins to warm a little bit, and sometimes that can create that lumpiness to the appearance of the Mimonis cloud. These typically form when thunderstorms are present or just instability in general, but typically when thunderstorms are present, and this would also indicate the possibility of severe thunderstorms, which would be a precursor to hail, high winds, and ultimately maybe an isolated tornado. Now, when you see Mimonis cloud, it's a pretty telltale sign that the atmosphere is unstable and that thunderstorms may be present. Some may be severe. Again, possibility of hail, high winds, and maybe an isolated tornado. So check your local forecast. Make sure that weather is not threatening where you're at. Now, a pilot would use this as a sign, a visual, to know that the atmosphere is unstable, thunderstorms may be present, and he or she, that pilot, would possibly experience some turbulence and maybe even severe turbulence. If you see a Mimonis cloud, it doesn't mean that you're in a direct threat to thunderstorms, but you would probably want to pay attention to your local forecast, because it means that thunderstorms are pretty close. Some of those could be severe, and you might want to take the proper precautions. Now, most of the colorful photos that we see, the beautiful oranges and reds, that would indicate that the thunderstorm has pushed off to your east, which means that the thunderstorm threat has passed, and again, this is more so toward sunsets. You know, what makes Mimonis cloud special is that it indicates instability in the atmosphere, the presence of thunderstorms, and sometimes these thunderstorms might be severe. And again, maybe hail, high winds, or isolated tornadoes.